Mentally causing heads to bleed when they enter in my dream. Helplessly hemorrhaging out of your memory, won't remember me. Eventually exiting steadily, while vessels be centrally where they enter me, by kinetically sending me electricity heavily through therapy. That therapy are subjecting me, helplessly telling my enemies. Middle America, keep on meddling. I plead and try to flee, I see the end. Increase the war, decrease the peace, I cease the feast. At least I'm making ends meet. Retreat when you compete, defeat your fleet. You're weak, I speak the heat and fake the beat. You need the beast released so deep, I sleep and speak beneath the surface. I'm furnished within the furnace of my bodily epidermis. The hermit's been words without a thermos. Coerced with the title of Mr. Merlin. Mesmerizing every living known person. I'm possessing more magic than a Laker whose name was Irvin.
I can
kill or be killed. I live and die by the code. Like samurais, I patternize foes and strike one fatal blow. Flows rearrange brainwaves and cause eardrums to implode. Complex context causing mental overload. You'll need a psychiatrist, therapist, and professional analysis to help cure the paralysis inflicted by this battle fist. I'm punching the wits out of the toughest competitors and predators with the sickest combination of verbs, similes, and metaphors. The sentence is my execution, like death row electrocutions. Best commence with retribution or get deformed like evolution. This revolution will not be televised, be ill-advised. I'll victimize opposition like penitentiary prisoners being sodomized. Recognize. This isn't fact nor fiction, just a depiction of events that may occur. You've yet to my jurisdiction. I'm guarding the perimeter and holding ground with barriers of sound. Approach my thwarted suicide, so be a part of the body count.
I'm crushing mics to a metallic powder type of talcum. This phantom of the opera with a creature like that. My phenomenal flows have been traced to the abominable storming from the regions that yearly remain frozen. Condition in tip-top shape, energetic adrenaline boost. The bottle juice like Snapple when you're set to let loose. I play the game at every angle and at every approach. Tell Cinderella, fuck a pumpkin, ain't no need for a coach. Shove a verbal Olympian, invoke a hold, the Greco-Roman style of grappling. I'm slapping the action, I take the role of a captain. Forever mapping my satisfaction, indeed react with all the raps. I lash and crash your fucking back.
I can make anything again.
If this were Street Fight, I'd be a sonic boom and a flash kick on the mic. Some say that I'm a nice guy. Haha, I beg to differ. Test my limits, I'll throw off balance like 20 shots to the liver. This style isn't comparable, cause I've got competitive advantage. What I say is unbearable, so it stimulates too much for the brain to manage. Am I sounding a little too cocky? Huh, well then stop me. You're just jealous cause of failed attempts accumulated trying to copy. Remember this is a battle track, I crash conscious like an avalanche. Slaughtering herds of MCs like processed meat at a cattle ranch. Eating you for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, so call me cannibalistic. My linguistics are masochistic, so wipe the lipstick off this stick. Simplistic is the way I choose to live. You're confused and frustrated by my ability to ad-lib. Effortless destruction, I annihilate microphones. Blow them to smithereens, leaving ringing sensations like dial tones. So dial home and call your mother and father. Tell them I split your wig and reserve your spot at the beauty parlor. This nightmare is over. I serve my purpose to bring forth delivery. That's picture.
Perfect.